Hold on a second.
What's up, Furby?
Well, it's haunting.
Normal car, or even a normal son. No offense.
Hello, my name is Susie. That's Susie with the Z.
Break you on purpose.
I'm on it.
Dog shield activate.
Is that a dog? Pig? Dog? Pig? Dog? Pig, dog? Pig. Dog? Loaf of bread. System error.
Not washed, but and I'm gonna show you the after using what I got today. Bam! And I don't know what the other one is. After looking hours for this, my son said it was in the mudroom under the sofa. It fell off. I was looking everywhere, so I'm gonna use conditioner. So let's see how my hair looks after. You're not really gonna be able to see the difference until the morning. I can't wait because I let my hair. I'm definitely gonna dry it more, but I'm gonna let it dry. You'll see it better tomorrow morning, what I'm trying to say. Before. This is the day after. Ooh, yeah, I love that shampoo conditioner. Okay, Joey wants us to make a what?
A unicycle.
A unicycle for my bike. I have no idea what I'm doing, but let's do it. He gave me a list of things for us to do. We're gonna build a unicycle. What else? Play with the cat and dog with toys and yoga. Right? And then maybe you can help me clean out the fridge. Thumbs up. Now let's say what we have to do. We have the wheel and we have the seat.
So we have the wheel and we have the seat. So we have this.
Oh, crash.
Take this off.
So you're using this part only?
Yeah, I'm gonna put that right here.
You do know.
What?
This part is connected to all that. There's no way.
Nope. take this off of that, and then we put the little thing, and whatever that is, we just keep it like that and
help.
But do we?
That's a flathead?
Yeah. It's flat.
Show the camera where the flathead is.
This is a flathead. Attempt cleaning out the fridge. Dun dun dun. I did a little bit last night, got rid of food. Oh, I got a bruise. I don't know how. I did this last week. It was like all over the place. And let me introduce you to my freezer photos. This is my husband's grandparents. They pretty much raised him. And this is was his mother and his dad. This is my grandma. She passed away 2 years ago. Every time I talk about it, I water up. So this was like her 94th. She was like amazing, amazing. 92, 93 she was. And this was my grandparents, adopted grandparents, pretty much friend of the family, Pete and Cubby. We were so close to them. And then here's funny pictures, you know, family pictures. Joey's artwork. Bible scripture. I change it from time to time. And I want to get a whole bunch of these. Line them up. Like chores. Lunch, breakfast. I don't know how I'm going to do it. But I'm going to put it on full speed. And watch me clean my fridge. Oh, I need to show you how my before better.
Let me show you. I tried to organize this a while back and
blah, blah, blah.
And I'm sure I had to throw away most of my fruit and veggies. Condiments, a mess. Sauces, that goes in with the dressings. Yogurt, which thrown out, yuck. Jellies and condiments, more condiments. Dairy. Leftovers. Watch me clean.
Thank you.
Here's my after. I mean, I still have to do the onions, but that's it. Look how much cleaner it is. I know where things are and things are. And I left this out for dinner. I'm gonna make like a taco, beef taco. All right, look at this disaster. I had tried to have everything in order here, but of course these things are too. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. These things are too big, so and my beef, fish, and chicken, pork, and hot dogs, breakfast items, fruit, and veggies. Ugh, I've got to go through that and clean everything up, get rid of stuff. So, I took all the fruit and some of the veggies, all the carrots are chopped up. I'm making juice from the leftover oranges before they go bad, and apple bags. That way, of course, I'm going to be organized with apple bags, apples, freeze them, reuse them, eat them before they go bad. So, I forgot I had this juicer. If you have the mess, I'll show you. So I put this in like that. Like that. And squish it. All right.